Silver Alert. The Silver Alert is being transmitted at the request of the Devil's Lake Police Department. Thomas Allen Townsend of Devil's Lake, North Dakota, is a 76-year-old white male. He is 6 feet tall, weighs 205 pounds, and has blue eyes, gray hair, and balding. His last known whereabouts were on Monday, February 1st, 2021 at 9 a.m. at 3207th Avenue Northeast in Devil's Lake. He is believed to be driving a 1998 brown or copper Chevrolet extended cab with North Dakota license plate number 863AKJ. He was last seen wearing a gray sweatshirt, black jacket, and jeans. If you have any information regarding this incident, please contact the Devil's Lake Police Department at 701-662-5323. The above Silver Alert information is available by calling 511 and at www.ndresponse.gov/alert.